Sum of two numbers is 95. If one exceeds the other by 15, find the numbers. Welcome to Mathotropism. So the first step in solving is changing the words into equation. So sum of two numbers is 95. If one exceeds the other by 15, find the numbers. This is the clue. So let the numbers be x and y. They have given sum is equal to 95. So we know the two numbers x plus y will be 95. We'll keep this as equation 1. If one exceeds the other by 15, so one exceeds means it's more than the other. Let us keep that x is greater, so x will be y plus 15. Let it be equation 2. We'll substitute this in first equation. So instead of x, we'll write y plus 15 plus y is 95. So 2y plus 15 is 95. So we have arrived at an equation. Next step is identifying the operations with respect to the variable. So the variable here is y. Operations are 15 is in addition with y and 2 is in multiplication with y. So we will next apply the opposite of Bodmas to solve. So first we will do addition and then multiplication. And remember that all the operations change when they go to the right hand side. So here first 15, when it goes to the right hand side, it is minus 15. So 95 minus 15 gives me 80. Next we take the y 2 to the other side. So y is 80 divided by 2, which is nothing but 40. We have got y. If we substitute in equation 2, we get x is y plus 15, that is 40 plus 15, which is 55. Therefore, the two numbers are 40 and 55. Thank you.